today's maths class about number writing, that is number 18 and number 19. Write CW. Top of the left side you have to write CW, and right side write today's date 2/21/06/20/21. Means today's date is 21st June. June is the 6th month of the year, that is 606, and the year is 2021. Okay. Heading is number, NUMBER, number 18. Same way, you know how to write. At first write 1, then after 8. 1, 8. You see how I am writing 8, not one circle, another circle. This is not the correct way. You know how to write S. See, this is S, no? And join together the curve. Understood? Like this. 6 times, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 times in a single line you have to write. Next after, follow the columns. Leave one box and continue. So how to write 1, 8? 1, 8 is similar like S. Means at first you write S, capital S, then join the curves. Okay. 1, 8, 18. 18 comes after number 17. That is 1, 7, 17. Like this way, complete the full page with number 18.